Even as a young kid, the only toy that matters was the football, and I don't remember myself without this passion. When I arrived at Porto, I promised the players and the fans victories. I was probably a bit naive to promise that, but at the same time, was a feeling, was optimism, was self-belief. The meaning of being the best is to win the Champions League, is of course the competition that becomes the dream. In Champions League, I believe that everything happened to me. I have experienced almost everything. Not to win a Champions League because of a penalty shootout is hard, and you feel it forever. The comebacks is something that sometimes matches, they go in crazy directions, and you have this in the Champions League because you know, people plays with everything they have. I truly believe in the power of the fans. I even use the expression of they don't support, they don't push, they play. Football is with the people in the stands playing with their players, and we miss that, and Champions League definitely needs that back. Standing here is a priceless moment. My Champions League history is here, and I could stay here all day.